This video was brought to you by the ILC. Hi there, welcome to episode 28. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to divide polynomials by other polynomials using long division. Let's have a look. All right, our problem here is to divide 3x to the third minus 5x squared plus 10x minus 3 over 3x plus 1. So I'm going to write the denominator over here on the left, and the numerator on the inside here. And there we go. Our first step here is to divide the leading terms by each other. And I mean only the leading terms. So our first leading term is 3x to the third power, and we're going to divide that by the other leading term here, 3x. 3x to the third over 3x. Let's divide the letters first. X to the third over x to the first gives us x squared, and 3 divided by 3 gives us 1. So our first part of our answer is 1x squared. Now on to the second step. Now we're going to multiply what we just got by the divisor. We're going to multiply this 1x squared times both of these terms and put them underneath the polynomial on the inside. So we'll do 1 times 3 is 3. And x squared times x is x to the third. Now the next term, 1 times 1 is 1. X squared times no x at all is still x squared. Now on to the third step. Our third step is to change all the signs of what we just found. So the 3x to the third becomes negative, and the 1x squared becomes negative. And now we just do the operations here. 3x to the third minus 3x to the third cancels them both out. Negative 5x squared minus 1x squared gives us negative 6x squared. Our fourth step now is to bring down the next term. And we're going to repeat this process from step 1 down to step 4 until we run out of terms to bring down. We've brought down the 10x, and now we go back up here to step 1, and we divide the new leading terms. Let's have a look at our new leading terms. We have negative 6x squared divided by the leading term of the divisor, 3x. Negative 6 divided by 3 is negative 2, and x squared divided by x is x to the first power. That will be the second piece of our answer. Now on to step 2. Multiply the negative 2 times the 3, that will give us negative 6, and then x times x is x squared. Then the next term, negative 2 times 1 is negative 2, and x times no x at all gives us just x again. Move to step 3. Let's change all of our signs here and do the operations. Negative 6x squared plus 6x squared cancels out. 10x plus 2x gives us a total of 12x. Now for the fourth step, bring down the next term. So we'll have 12x minus 3. After we bring down the next term, we go back to the top and dividing the leading terms one more time. Our leading term now is 12x, and we divide by the 3x. 12 over 3 is 4, and x divided by x cancels out, so we have just 4. Second step, multiply the 4 times the divisor, 4 times 3x is 12x. 4 times 1 is 4. On to the third step. We change all of the signs negative 12x and negative 4. 12x minus 12x cancels out. Negative 3 minus 4 gives us negative 7. We have no more terms to bring down, so we must stop now and call negative 7 our remainder. Okay. So to write the answer, we're going to write down the terms that we found on top of the bar. So we'll have x squared minus 2x plus 4. That's most of our answer, but we also have to write the remainder. Our remainder here is negative 7, so we have to add on minus 7 and then divide it by something. Well, we're going to write the divisor on the bottom that we used up here. So we'll just have 3x plus 1 on the bottom. So our answer is x squared minus 2x plus 4 minus 7 over 3x plus 1. And that's our final answer. Well, thank you for watching. We'll see you again next episode.